To save your document as a web page, go to File, Save as Web Page. From here, you can change the title. You can put the location of it in there. And then go ahead and save. You also have a Save as Type option. Click Save. And there you have it.